everyone. In this video, I will show you how to draw a watercolor papaya. My first step is to draw the sketch of papaya with the help of two circles. One is small and the second one is big. Now the sketch is ready. Take some round brush . Now wet the entire surface with clean water. Take some yellow and green color and apply it. And mix well. It is brown color. Now it's ready.
Click on the subscribe button and press the bell icon to never miss any updates.